After we cook these guys, I'm taking the ball and I'm running through them, and then we travel because nobody else to go against. This dude keeps facing right through me. There we go, Samson. Like, he could make that contested, but I couldn't make an open free throw. Somebody do their celebration late. Do their celebration late. Like, click it, and then now. Well, now we travel, because ain't nobody else. Oh, they got next. How I just look and there was nobody now. The squad got next. Black boy, are you serious? Swag boy, black boy. And then just. And then JSTFT. Just feet. Point guard. I was trying, I even tried to steal it. What the? Look what my man did. What the? That was so trash. How the ball hit my chest? That was funny. My man is trash. What? Okay. Like, you was so in his way. If that was realistic, because it wasn't an animation, he would have stopped flight. Like, he would have hit you and you would have got a foul. Trash. Oh my god. Yo, it's not even, because I'm holding R2 the entire time, and it won't let me move. It's like staying still. I'm holding R2, pushing the analog towards him, and I'm standing here like this, like how I'm standing right now. Holding R2, and that's what would happen. How your R2 button broken, but you flash now. He don't want it. Ridiculous. I feel bad for these guys because they getting disrespected on a whole nother level. All we gotta do is waiting for next. Oh my god, I'm getting stuck. If I should be like a trophy, win a game off of alley-oops. What? Cherry picking. I tried to, and instead it went to you.